My name is Casey Bros, and I'm an aquarist here at OdySea Aquarium. Today I'll be talking to you about the scalloped hammerhead, Sphyrna luini. This species of shark can grow up to 12 to 13 feet in length, females being larger, and weigh up to 300 pounds. These animals are offered squid, shrimp, and a variety of fish here at OdySea Aquarium. These animals have a very large cephalofoil, which gives them the name hammerhead. The cephalofoil on hammerheads is used to guide them through the water. It also has the ammuli of Lorenzini, which picks up electricity and chemoreception. With this ability, the sharks are able to find prey much easier in dark waters and below sand substrate. It's almost like using a metal detector. An interesting fact about scalloped hammerheads, it is not uncommon for them to be eating stingrays. Fishermen who have caught these sharks regularly find stingray barbs in their mouths. Here at OdySea Aquarium, we have the scalloped hammerheads in with our stingrays, the spotted eagle rays. We are not worried about them eating our eagle rays because we keep them well fed.